superhuman immunity against COVID-19. New studies found it in some people. Many surely want super immunity against COVID-19. While it sounds far-fetched, several studies have suggested that this kind of immunity may actually exist. Some scientists started calling it superhuman immunity or bulletproof. But how can someone get that? Keep watching to find out. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. On June 25, immunologist Shane Crotty wrote in the journal Science a commentary about hybrid immunity. Crotty found it impressive where immunity developed via vaccines and natural infection could overcome the coronavirus and its variants. When someone got exposed to the virus and later on vaccinated, their antibodies and immune cells could become very potent. So potent that hybrid immunity could be up to 100 times better than vaccine-induced immunity, antibody-wise. On June 14, researchers published a study in Nature showing that some people could mount extremely potent immune responses against the COVID-19 virus. Unlike others, these people would have higher levels and more flexible antibodies, which are believed resilient and effective against variants. One could reasonably predict that these people will be quite well protected against most, and perhaps all of the SARS-CoV-2 variants that we are likely to see in the foreseeable future, said Paul Bienes, virologist at Rockefeller University per NPR. In this study, Bienes and colleagues uploaded on BioRxiv on August 8, people who have super immunity could neutralize Beta, Delta, and four other variants of concern. Their antibodies even worked against SARS-CoV-2-related coronaviruses, such as one in bats, two in pangolins, and the one responsible for SARS. So how can someone get this useful trait? Virologist Theodora Hachanu offered two possible explanations. First, exposure to the coronavirus in 2020. Their immune systems may have memorized information on the original strains and initial variants. And second, they likely responded very well to vaccines. Armed with combat experience and boosted by vaccines, their bodies can produce a multitude of antibodies that variants can't dodge. But don't take their findings lightly. Getting yourself sick just to prep your immune system is very dangerous, and many people have died due to COVID-19. Getting vaccinated is a safer bet, and you can boost that with face masks and social distancing. Do you believe super immunity against COVID-19 exists? Can scientists use this to fight future variants? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.